Hello, hello, everybody. Hope you're doing well. Hope everyone's doing well. Had a great day, or is everyone starting their day? I don't know. I finally got to play Kingdom Hearts, and by finally I mean I finally got the capture card to replay all of Kingdom Hearts for the upteenth time, because I've played this game more than I should. If anything, I feel like this stream is just going to be more of a test stream just to see if this capture card can handle it for like 3 hours. If not, and it just commits Sudoku. Sudoku? Sudoku, no, that's the numbers game. Seppuku, that's what I want. Oops, I'm tired. I'm so fucking tired. Yeah, anyway. Great day, great fucking night. Should I finish too? Damn. Well, I hope you're doing great over there. Haven't seen you in a while, dude. And if all goes down to shit and the capture card decides to commit suicide, then my backup plan is Digimon Survive. But let's just hope that doesn't happen. If anything, I don't even know how this is gonna be working out. I don't know if I've been set it up properly, but oh well. Whoa, god. Yeah, look at that. Ooh, I should probably change the volume just a bit. Look at that, Birth by Sleep, it's Aqua. Mongoral! Red knife shift as night shit? You illiterate fuck. Anyway, is the volume okay? Can you hear the dearly beloved in the background? I don't know. I don't know how it is to the ratio of my mic, but oh well, trial and error. We're gonna head to start a new fucking game! Because look at this. Look at my save files. I may or may not have played this like a while. I also have like another save file on my friend's PS4. Model changed since when? I've had this model for a while. I only pull this one out when I do night streams. Cause it's very comfy. So yeah. I haven't played this since 2021. two fucking years. Only one Ven. I have a save file of Ven on your PS4. Plus, I'm pretty sure I did have a lot more files, but then it deleted them at some point. So I had to start over. And that was kind of sad. I haven't played this game in 2 friggin' years, holy crap. Wait, what did I press? Oh well. I pressed something. Oops. Now I need to remember the controls. I need to remember how to exit out of this. How do I exit out of this? Help! I haven't used this thing in 2 years, bro. Help! Send help! What is this? Save. Oh, title screen. There it is. Okay, so I actually have to go straight to the save point. I was hoping for Disney Town just for the banger music. I love Disney Town. All right, new game, that's what it is. Yeah, I'm going proud. Do I not? I don't think I can handle critical if I don't remember the controls. Laundry is dry, time for me to piss up and good sleep. I won't be able to stay, but I hope you have a lovely time. All right, AKG, I hope you have some good rest. Play the game in proud mode, you can't change the hell yeah. Would you like to skip the introduction? You will bypass the opening scenes and basic tutorials. Actually, I'm quite curious. What was the opening scenes again? It's been 2 years, I forgot. I remember the worlds to this game, but, whoa, the nostalgia. Whoa. I remember that screen. Whoa. Kingdom Hearts, Birth by Sleep. I love this game so freaking much. Wow. Anyway, the opening is a banger. Honestly, I feel like it's a sin to just skip the opening when I start a new game. I haven't seen Kingdom Hearts in ages. Yeah. So many things.
Wait. All I need!
Oh god, Donald Duck! I don't think I can handle this right now. I should probably turn this down just in case of copyright stuff. The pretty opening, they're so pretty. I know, right? The cinematic is chef's kiss. Mwah. Oh god, what do you mean, oh god? Oh god to Donald Duck singing Simple and Clean?
Whatever lies beyond this morning!
I don't think I can do a Donald Duck voice today. I can hear you from upstairs, good. Oh man. Next time I go to Disneyland, I am Donald Ducking my voice most of the time. Especially since, you know, Disneyland has all the Mickey Mouse heads around. So my Kingdom Hearts, like, inner Kingdom Hearts nerd, it's just going to be like,
it's a lucky emblem!
I think you know what a koala sounds like. Yes, I know what a koala sounds like, and it's terrifying.
Hold on.
Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Model's fine. The model is fine. I just feel like I have to do occasional checks just to see if my capture card's not burning up. Whoa, look at that! It's the Destiny Islands!
This world is just too small.
And then after I've played all the released games so far, everything is starting to make sense. For the most part. Because it's Kingdom Hearts. Nothing makes sense until like 3 games later.
There, you see.
Make sure it isn't burning like your hair straightener on you.
I imagine you will be right at home.
Like, it was a little baby. It's my baby. None of this.
Who's there?
Who's there? Hello, Jesse McCartney. In 3, we have Ventus and Roxas in the same screen, and they had a conversation, but now, I need Ventus, Roxas, and Terrence to be in the same screen and having a conversation, because it's just going to be Jesse McCartney talking to Jesse McCartney, who's also talking to Jesse McCartney. It's the boy! I'm a brand new heart. Whoa.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me. We're standing here. Hell yeah.
Yeah. That was my light.
It's my sweet baby bean.
And now, the little I have left is slipping away. Huh?
Ooh. Now our hearts have touched. Because that's how it works. Nothing else will slip away. One day, you'll be strong enough to win back the part that already did.
Right. Thanks.
It's time to wake up now. All we need to do is... All we need to...
Open the door.
As he reached out towards the of light. Still wondering where the best boy shirt went. You know what? That's an excellent question.
A keyblade.
Wow, who knew? It's not like everyone in this goddamn game holds a keyblade. Oh my god, the baby's awake. How different would this storyline be if Xehanort just straight up left right away and didn't witness Ven pulling out the Keyblade? You think we would have an entirely new storyline? And departure. Bump, 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 bump. There must be at least one. We're gonna have to search for it later. We can read together when we meet up again. Boy. Your commander can move that, or... Hey yo, since when could we use left to and right to? What the heck? That's been a thing? I've just been using the buttons.
What? You want a piece of me too?
Well, it's evident that I haven't exactly read the tutorial. Oh my god. It's been that... Oh. Lock on by tapping R1. Ah. Then on. Which target's using it? Guess my summer vacation is over. Wrong game, Cody. Open the treasure chest. I may or may not have almost accidentally pressed X to jump. Because that's how it works. You found the sliding dash command, press option in the menu, you can install your command deck. Okay, that's you, I'm gonna cry, I'm sorry!
Wait, what am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Yeah, honey, your ADHD got in the way for a bit. I pressed X instead of jump.
Wow.
Whoa.
Why does it seem so familiar?
Who knows? Maybe it's from your past that you won't find out until I actually have no idea. But the player won't find out unless they play Union Cross. Play Union Cross.
Whoa! Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before.
Was your memory?
Looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah.
Liar.
I know. Hey, Aqua. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh?
Oh. They're finishing each other's Tara. Sentences. Oh my
yep.
god.
Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
The Kingdom Hearts character urged to sit on a dangerous ledge. It do be like
that. You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
Stares at Seasalt Trio for sitting
too young to know now.
At the top of the clock tower.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, What are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh? Huh?
Oh, they're so precious. I hope nothing bad happens to them.
Oh, yeah. Tara, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Whoa.
Here.
I get one too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
You've been saying that
there,
a lot lately. Yeah.
There's this tree.
Also, is my stream lagging for anyone else?
And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charms shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Oi, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Interesting. Bump. Bop.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Bum 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 ba da 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 da. I don't want to hurt the baby. Oh. Oh.
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
Questioning my bitrate right now, actually. Hold on. Dun 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 da dum bum ba dum. Questioning bitrate. Hello. Da 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 da. I just hope the internet doesn't commit suicide. That would be highly unfortunate. Shot lock. Shot lock. Shot lock. Oh yeah, oh, okay. Yeah, I remember how to shot lock.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
dun 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 dun. How dare you hurt the baby?
Win! Take that! Bring it! Told you I'm good.
Da 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 da.
Trust me, you guys are ready. You're gonna clean up at the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said, power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
All right. God damn the internet. What? That is so weird. Hold on. Why is it being like this? I have no idea. Why? Why today of all days? Hold on. Bum 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 ba da 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 da. Internet? Internet. Oh, damn. Okay, internet unstable. This sucks. God damn. Well, I'm watching that bit, right? Committing suicide. Ooh, that is so fucking low. Holy crap. Dun 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 dun. Is it? I don't know. It'd be fluctuating. And I don't like it. Sorry, is this a sign from the universe or something? I don't appreciate this. Internet quitting during Pride Month, homophobia? I know, right? This is a hate crime. Like, how much is it lagging? Because for now, it looks like it's been staying in the green for a while now, but I don't know what would happen if I were to continue forward, and that scares me. Okay. Hi Taro! Welcome in! I hope you're doing well! I'm fighting my internet right now. Because it's doing this thing where it keeps going bad and then going back up to excellent and then it's back to unstable and it's just But right now I'm just staring at the green and it's been staying there for a long time now. But I'm afraid it's going to... So if you see my model keep turning this way, it's me checking the green box.
You don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
seems okay right now. Okay, so is it just that? It's just that weird period then. I guess it's just that weird period of time then, huh? You need help fighting Attack Me In. Raise an army to fight my internet. Yeah, so do me a favor, guys. If it starts lagging, please tell me. Alright, save. Yes, yes, yes. And I will not overwrite that. I will save to new data. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, that was a time.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Little precious baby. Little baby. And it seems like my internet is doing fine now. What the hell, internet? What do you have against me?
Together. Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
No, not the line! Not that line! I just processed this with Kingdom Hearts. Yes, I am playing Kingdom Hearts, Birth by Sleep. Canonically, the first one. But in terms of release date, definitely not. But you know what? Let's play this entire series starting from the very beginning of the timeline.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
What would happen, I wonder? Will light expire? Kingdom Hearts 2 is my favorite game of all time. Me too, buddy. I love Kingdom Hearts 2 so friggin' much. I played almost all the Kingdom Hearts games. The only ones I haven't played are the ones that haven't been remastered to PS4, like the 358 over 2 days, Recoded, and I'm pretty sure I gave up on Chain of Memories. Although I'm willing to try again. Ain't a spoiler. Yeah, nothing's a spoiler. Don't worry. I've played all the games already, and I've seen the cutscenes of the games I couldn't play, so I'm good. I think the only one that I haven't really caught up with is the Union Cross story, but it's a mobile game, and I haven't found the time to watch the cutscenes to that. I remember Roxas fucked me so bad for 2 days straight that I'd be imperfectly walking every time. Oh my god, Roxas's fight fucked me over. Holy crap. Stand here as candidates.
This is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy.
Memorize every move frame by frame. Holy crap, dude.
Both of you may prevail or not.
Emotionally attached to 358 and Kingdom Hearts 1.
Did not travel all this way.
If I had to pick a favorite number game, it would have to be Kingdom Hearts 2. But if I have to pick from the number game and the DLCs,
then let the examination begin.
Then it's a tie between Kingdom Hearts 2, Birth by Sleep, and Dream Drop Distance. If they could remaster 358, then there's my new favorite game, but I've never played it. I've only seen the cutscenes. We won't talk about Sephiroth. That's a different reason. I didn't even bother.
You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, I didn't even bother with
here.
Sephiroth.
We'll wait in your room.
Or Terra.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Tone of voice.
Sephiroth!
Stay sharp,
it's Sephiroth!
I forgot to equip the slide. Oops. Well, you're taking my targets, bro. I forgot to equip the new thing I got. Devastated by the 358 cutscene movie cutting out all the best scenes. You've shown me screenshots of 358 and I am also severely disappointed that they left it out. I really wish I could have witnessed the scene of Roxas, that's a stick.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart.
Although I'm pretty sure they also
didn't
remaster Recoded, so
one I chose
I've never played it either. And honestly, while watching the cutscenes on YouTube, I spaced out and didn't really pay attention to it.
Now,
I think the only thing I vaguely remember is they put bugs
in
it.
Remember.
And then Precious Data Rico.
There are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
Uh-oh, it's the power of darkness! Whatever shall he do? I hope nothing bad happens to him.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
It came from within.
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it.
Oh, sweet baby bean!
Somebody's gotta break
that loser in. It's my sweet baby bean!
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Better hurry, Ventus.
Huh?
Oh, baby,
who are
y'all,
you?
The baby.
He's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Uh-oh.
Look, whoever you are, you don't know the first thing about Terra. Me and him will always be a team. You
trying to pick a fight or what?
Is that what you call friendship? Right, sleep. I don't know. You tell me, Sam.
Come on, what could you possibly know when you're stuck here, looking at nothing but what's in your tiny world?
Oh, look at these two. They're so happy. I hope nothing bad happens to them. Talking as if I haven't played this entire series before. I'm just being delusional at this point. Like, mega delusional. Okay. What do you mean, bruh?
Yeah.
Cat Power Ranger? They do be like that. You know, when I saw the teasers and trailers for this game for the first time, I legit didn't think this is a Kingdom Hearts game because of the armor. If anything, I thought it was like a new game of Halo or something. Forced to dealing with Aqua. Yay! I really need to start utilizing those things more, actually. Xehanort's letter. Unlock the command board for the land of departure. Oh yeah, the command boards! Da da da, okay. Poison da 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 da. Well. There's no going back now. We've left home to get the milk. We're never coming back. Lamp. Yes. Visit. My first impression of this game was, I think you telling me there was a character that looks like Sora. Wow. But little did you know, they're all Sora. I just remember telling you, actually more like showing you Vanitas in the photo, and like, and I was like, this is a sweet baby bean, and I love him, and he deserves the world, and you doubted me. That was my memory of what occurred. I should probably equip the ability. It's under abilities, right? Is it? No, is it? Oh. I was supposed to read that, wasn't I? Huh. Oh, what's this? Oh. Oh, okay. I needed to remember that for a while. The commandex. I think it should be on the commandex? Is it? Da 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 da. I learn as I go. Edit. I think it's under action command. It should be under action. Unless, oh, it's already equipped. I could have sworn we had sliding. Or was I just misreading things? I don't remember anymore. Oh, there's these things. I'm on my way to this one already. He just seems so evil. You doubted my words. Technically, we were both right about Vanny. Yeah. Da-da-da-da. Oh, okay, there we go. I guess I just wasn't reading it correctly. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, it's down there. Tap. Transitioning to Kingdom Hearts from playing Honkai, I'm honestly quite relieved that I can jump over the edge. Instead of having to take the ramp down. Oh, hello. Into the mines we go. The children yearn for the mines. Internet seems to be doing fine now? Yes? Okay.
Oh, who are you?
I trust that someone would tell me if my internet decides to die.
Take cover, you fools!
Look at them scurry! Me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you.
And now every time I see that gesture, I just think, okay, I believe you.
You mean you're not here for our diamonds?
That's not nice. Treating me like some kind of bad guy? I'm just trying to find a friend. His name is Terra. He's dressed kind of like me, about yay tall.
Sounds like a tall tale to me. Don't fall for it! Stay where you are!
All right. Then we'll do this the hard way.
Yeah. Well, we're doing this the hard way. Hey! How you doing, buddy? Well, I guess he just doesn't give a shit. Ooh! Google! I don't have money! I'm broke as hell! Oh, save point. That's very important. This is the one, right? Yes, okay. I gotta make sure. Unless I'm playing it. CP would tag you want me to relay a message to him via the intercom system. Actually, I don't have anything in mind right now. I don't know. I guess just tell him I said hi. Hope you're having fun. That's being weird. Okay. Oh. That's the mountain trail. I'm not supposed to go there. Oh! Here's this thing! Balloon sticker! And collect all the shinies! Collecting all the shiny.
Gotcha.
What the heck? Okay. Sometimes you just gotta beat the shit out of it. Dwarfs remaining 5. Okay. Hey. Hey, you. Come back here. Hey, you, come back here. I got you, Carter. No, you gotta wait. What? God damn. Wait. There's another one. Don't you dare. Oh my god, I hate it here. There you are. Haven't met any Mara, Terra. We don't know no strangers around. Okay, which one are you? Happy? Huh, you're cornered. No, you're not. I swear, most of the stream is just me trying to find dwarves. This is literally just a wild goose chase. I hate it. Why are you all the way over here, buddy? Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! I need a drink. Alright, how many more? 3? No problem. I hear the sneezy. Oh damn. Keep me hopping. Wait, I took damage from that? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Might as well level grind while I'm at it. The question is, where are the others? Playing from the beginning is very humbling. I forgot how little damage and so little moves they have at the very beginning. It's morning already. What a mood. Oh? Use paybacks to counterattack after an enemy sends you flying. Friends just press done to recover and strike back. Oh, okay. Cool. Okay, that's a wall. Wait, so where's the other? Wait, did I find them all already or did I not? I'm confused. I did not pay attention. Let's see, I went all over the map, right? Ooh, there's a chest up here. I'm just gonna go back to where I was before. because I wasn't paying attention to how many I found. Now I'm lost. One. Two. Oh! I haven't found Grumpy yet. Uncover all the dwarfs' hiding places. I just need to find one more, I think. And I forgot where he is. So now I actually have to look high and low for him. Now it's gonna be hard. Oh, never mind. I found him. I found him. Honestly, that was a lot easier than I thought. That aerial battle. Man, imagine taking damage from a dwarf in the box. I lost him. I swear, I'm taking more damage from these dwarves than the actual heart or unversed or whatever. Oh god, I'm on life support. Goddamn. Well, this sound brings back a lot of memories. Now I just need to remember. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna do the easy thing because I forgot the... Wait, do I even have heals equipped? I don't think I did. I don't think I have my potions equipped. Do I even have potions? Hold on. Is it no, it's not under ability. It's just standards, right? I don't know. I don't remember. I don't. Alright. Back to war. Going back to war with the grumpy dwarf. And now I know where he is. Ignore these small fries for now. Must be right there. Come on! Stop being so aggressive, goddammit! There you go. That was a... Yeesh. That took me longer than it needed to be.
I'm telling you, I'm no thief.
Ha! That's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave.
Oh, look at him. You made him sad. You made him disappointed.
Oh, but can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
Mountain trail. All right, back to the mountain trail. I probably should have healed and saved. Good thing I wasn't that far. Okay, save. Yes. I may or may not have commissioned another emote. Ooh, nice. Hi, Lotus. Hi, Lotus. Welcome in. I hope you're doing well. Is that a cat? Oh, cat wiggle. What did I do? Press. Yes. Okay. Ah! Fuck. Anyway. Yeah. Oh god. Well, just slept for the day. Ah. I don't think I slept at all. Pretty sure I went to bed at like 4 a.m. again. I woke up at around 9. So I had like 5 hours, which is not the ideal for me, but like, oh well. It happened. Now, where is this? Where is it? Got work in the morning, which is fun. Is it though? Is it really? Is work really that fun? The money. Yeah, you're right. In this day and age, it's all about money. It's all about the moolah. Which I really do need to find myself a job. But the problem is, most jobs nowadays would be like, oh, so have you had any experience? No, I don't have experience. I'm sorry, I guess you're not qualified, but I need a job to get experience. But jobs need experience in order to hire, but I don't got experience because jobs won't hire because of no experience. And I'm just like, bro, what? But also, I should probably focus on getting a driver's license first.
This must be where those little
I still can't drive. Well, I mean, technically I can drive, I just can't do it without an adult. I just need an adult with me, and I'm still on my permit. But even if I do get a license, I'll be too freaking terrified to drive by myself. Alright. Save again, because every save point, I'm just like, you also need your learners. My permit's about to expire in August. So I really need to actually start. Like, I really need to actually practice and, you know, apply for the license exam.
Yeah.
But here's the thing, right? I know that I could drive decently and at least be safe on the road, but I have major test anxiety, so I could forget everything I've ever learned. Dun, dun. It also depends on which instructor I get who's like testing me, because one could be very lenient and the others, like, other can be very, very strict. So yeah. An American driving decently? Interesting. I know! An American driving decently? Even better? A Californian driving decently? Wow. I'll just say it right now. California drivers scare the hell out of me. Hey, it's Snow White.
What's wrong?
These horrible trees! They tried to grab me!
I forgot her voice sounded like that.
It's okay. You were probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Oh, thank you. I feel quite
okay. Vegetarian diet is so much. Really?
But I do need a place to sleep at night.
Those bastards almost hit me multiple times from their driving. Oh.
Well, I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven, for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great. Let's get going.
Oh, no, not this one. Protect Snow White as she reaches the clearing. Press it. Ugh, okay. Come on, can't you run any faster?
Win. Yeah.
Where are you going, girl? Girl, where are you going? Excuse me. Oh my god. Girl, where are you going? You just needed to run straight. That's all you have to do. But no, you're going off to the side. Why? Girl, all you have to do is go right there. Over there. Why are you going to the side? Defense increased. I'm finally level 2. Wow. Oh my god.
Gotcha.
Oh my god. This girl, I swear. Alright. There's the clearing. Why are you running to the tree? Oh my god. I probably should have pressed retry it, huh? That was the... okay. Hold on. We're doing this again. I should have pressed retry it. I forgot that existed. Okay, Yeah. I can't just ignore it. What if I want to? I just, like, skip scene? There we go. All you have to do is run straight. But no, you decide to take a detour and take the long way. Who does that? Dodge? Yeah. The audacity? Yeah. Oh my god. I swear she will be the death of me. She was the death of me last time. In the first attempt. I mean, what? Girl, you're looking the wrong way. Girl, you're running the wrong way. There we go. Yes, now we're going in the right direction, and now you're just leaving me behind. Wow. Good job. Whoops. There we go. Yes. Why are you running towards the tree again? I'll stay here. I'm gonna. There we go. Look! There's the clearing! Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. But as long as I just kill them and get my level up, I'm fine. So, good? Look, Ven's glowing! He's the light!
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh, no. He's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, princess.
Just go on and get...
Please don't send him away.
Don't be mean.
You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
Yeah, he helped unwillingly. But yeah, sure. If that's your story.
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like
Dang,
a key.
Dang, why is my model spazzing out?
And these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Tara!
Oh my
you
god.
You mean the stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Tara would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you
I'm
trust
sure
him
about
be so
that.
Mustard. Oh, trust him.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it!
I'll prove it! Ugh! Okay. Well, we're back here. Let's save that. The saving is muy importante. I swear, I'm scared of accidentally overwriting the wrong file and then losing my progress in any of the other files. I would actually cry. Because I've already lost all the files once. Because the PS4 was being stupid. I don't want to go through all that again. Especially since the other files is me literally trying to 100%. The routes. Now where am I going? What am I doing? It's the mountain trail. You know what? Let's do a bit of level grinding a bit because this is proud mode. It's bound to be a little more difficult. Although I think only killing one of these only gives me one XP, so. Well, the little ones, at least. Ooh! Command level up strike raid. Nice. What? Well, look. Okay. That should be it for this area. I'm just gonna keep going back and forth. Dun, 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 dun. Maybe until I get to level 3. Maybe that'll be it decent enough. There we go back to the mountain trail. Because they will respawn like the bosses they are. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Oh, it's the big one! You're gonna give me a lot of XP! That's all I care about. It's all the XP. To the mines. As children learn. No, we never learn yet. Yearn for the mines. Why do you think they all play Minecraft? What? Where are the rest of them? There you are! Oh, you're a bit
Win! It's over!
Oh! Ooh! Arrow leveled up!
Yeah!
we?
Come on!
Let's go. Are we almost there? How much further to the berry? We're almost there. Just take a left, that's it. Portal. Take a left. Lefty. Left the room. Oh my god, it's these things! The ingredients, guys! Oh my god, I found them! They don't give me XP, but they do give me ingredients! Oh, we're almost there. We're almost to level 3. I just need 15 more.
Win. Yeah. Gotcha. See ya.
There we go. Oh my god, just 3 more? Hey, yo. Oh, thank you for being the third! Thank you for being my level up! Strength increase. Hell yeah. I could use some of that. I'd fight anybody. I'll fight everybody. What? Just make our way back to the forest. But I needed the XP.
It's over.
While you yeet yourself into the wall. Alright, and save that. Because I leveled up and I really don't want to start over again. That would be quite unfortunate. Yay! Saving complete! What? I'm gonna have to remember how this boss fight went. Hey, buddy! I forgot what this boss fight was. We'll try again. Maybe this time I shouldn't just barge into battle. I shouldn't just charge into battle like I usually do. But my strategy is always hit it till it dies. Ow. For a little bit? What'd I do? Oh. 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 Oh, what the hell? Okay, okay, okay. I'm sorry. I forgot how to D-link. I forgot how to do the D-link. Hold on. Or is it even a thing? It should be a thing, right? I'm just gonna press continue. I won't even bother to retry. Do I have money? Question. On. Items and stocks. Not very useful, actually. I forgot how to D-link. I should have read the instructions. Melt commands. I don't have cure. Oh wait, I can like. I could, but I don't. I do have sliding dash. No, I won't discard it. Wait. Oh my god, wait, I have three potions. Hold the fuck up. Oh, I only have like three slots open? That kind of sucks. I forgot how. Okay, you know what? Fire poison potions. Yeah. Damage. fighting that kind of faraway enemies with a charging attack. You know what? I'm gonna try this deck then. And while I do that, I might as well just do a bit of fighting. Because I'm getting pummeled by a tree! A tree of all things! It's embarrassing anyway. Meanwhile, I should. Hold on. Wait. Oh. Okay, I found it. I found the button. I found the button I needed to press for the D-Link. Took me a while, but I found it. More like I remembered. Alright. Oh. Hello, little buddies. You know what? I'm pretty close to level 4. I might as well just go into the mines and just grind to level 4. This is the mini training arc. What the fuck? Anyway. Ouchie, ouch. Oi, get back over here. Get over here, buddy. Get over here. Get back over here. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh, little buddies. Come back here so I can kill you for the XP. I'm almost there. I'm just in a desperate need to get to level 4 and defeat a giant tree. A giant poison tree. It's over. That's the mine entrance. Where the fuck am I? I'm lost in the mines. I'm no longer lost in the mines. Ooh. Awesome, okay. Magic and defense have been increased. Alright, let's do this. We're going back to the tree. I'm coming back stronger than ever. And just get rid of these few enemies while I'm at it. It's over. Gotcha. That was not really necessary, but okay. Command level up, gliding dash. Nice. See ya! That was a bit extra. Alright, I think I'm starting to get used to the controls now. Alright, time to get serious. No more throwing. Wanna overwrite? Yes, I do. Saving complete! Yippee! Yippee! Yeah. Alright. Alright, Tree. I challenge you to a duel. And this time, I will win. A thing once it's leveled up. Easy. First try. And my deck capacity increased. Nice, nice, nice.
Terra!
Terra, where are you?
Huh? Oh my god, it's a suspicious apple.
Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
Oh, well.
Why, thank you, my pet. To tell the truth, I really he's now an don't accomplice. Know what I would have done without that. Haven't I seen that sword before?
It's a Terra, blade.
You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes. That ruffian pointed one of those at me asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all.
Don't listen to the lies.
Where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. Must you all menace a poor granny so?
What?
Yeah.
No, I was just...
Oh, that poor old granny.
Terra, what did you do?
What did you do, Terra? Oh, nothing much. Just, this Maleficent doing some work. Be like, oh, you got darkness in you. Ooh, and then she just manipulated him. And then he stole a princess's heart. Ooh. Oh my god, the castle of dreams! Oh my god, the enchanted dominion! And oh my god, look at that! It's the Mirage Arena! I still need to 100% that thing in my other save files. Alright, combat level 2... Combat level 3... Visit! Yes!
Flinderelli! Flinderelli! Come on! Got a flurry! Got a flurry!
Now, Jack, what's all the fuss about?
Somebody new in a house! Somebody never saw before!
Oh, a new friend! Where
There's
is he?
A new friend!
In a trap trap!
It's just Len who shrunk and got caught in a mouse trap. Somehow.
What is going on? Somebody tell me how I got so small!
Don't be afraid. Oh! How interesting! I've never seen a mouse like you before!
Yes, because this tiny human-like creature is a mouse.
You can explain things to him.
Time to play Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo on loop for an hour. Yo, this BGM it's just in my head all the time.
Not a worry, Bob.
Well, that's a lie. It's not all the time, but once I hear it, it won't get out.
She's a nice.
It's so catchy. For no reason. It's just so freaking catchy.
Name Jack. I'm Ventus. Call me Ven.
Sansa, Ven. Need a soda? Ask the Jack.
Cinderella? I'll be honest, if I were Ven, I would have no idea what he's saying.
I'll see you in a little while, Ven.
If anything, I think I also struggle without the subtitles.
Step buddy, keep a Flinderelli busy all day.
She didn't seem to mind much, though.
No, not a Flinderelli. She work hard. Got a dream, big dream. Dream gonna come true.
That sounds like somebody I know.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Flashback. Woo.
Hey, maybe you can help me find him. His name's Terra. You seen him?
No. Never saw Terra before.
Oh, well. It was worth a shot.
Come on, follow me. Gotta see the house.
Hey!
Ooh. Mouse. Oh, gosh. Ouchie. Leave me alone, god damn it. I speak fluent Donald without subtitles, but not this. How do you understand Donald without the subtitles? Okay, I also understand a little bit of Donald, but like, not too much. Oh, I don't have air slide. What's the air dash? I forgot the name of it. Oh well. Where? Don't they? Oh! Cinderella's room.
What's that?
It's a castle.
It's a palace. King's palace. Gonna be a big ball tonight.
Is Cinderella going?
I don't know.
Huh?
Hello, you two. Have you become friends already? Oh, that's wonderful.
Just stares in silence. Oh, that's great. You've become friends already.
You sure look happy, Cinderella.
I'm going to the Royal Ball tonight.
Tears of Kingdom Hearts plus I watch DuckTales without captions. Ah. I still have yet to watch DuckTales.
Cinderella!
All right. I'm coming.
Poor Flinderelli. She not go to the ball.
Why not?
You see, they fix her. Work. She'll never get a dress done. Say, got an ID. Vin help a Jack.
With what?
Fix a Flinderelli dress for the ball.
But what do we need to get?
Rock around the house. Lots of pretty things.
Okay, let's do it. I'll go find whatever we need. Jacques, you get things set up here.
Sunset! Ben, here for Rusafi.
Rusafi.
Rusafi, a cat. Meanie, sneaky. Jump a tube, bite a tube. Ha!
Gotcha.
You need to find 5 items to complete Cinderella's dress. A white sash, white lace, white button, pink fabric, and pink thread. That's a lot of stuff. Nice. I forgot I could do that.
Yeah.
Magic recipe. I've come up with a new recipe. Alright, time to yarn ball my way over here. I hold on. There we go. So weird without high jump.
Still needs a pity pity pearl.
Oh man. I can't wait for the day where I finally play Kingdom Hearts 2 on stream. Is it 2? I don't remember. And then we get to hear Phil yell, "Get up on the Hydra's back! Get up on the Hydra's back! Get up on the Hydra's back! Get up on the Hydra's back!" Like, guys, I think I need to get on the Hydra's back. Oh my god, here. Confused. Alrighty, and then I can just go over to my command deck and edit my deck, and I no longer need these potions. Hopefully. Alright, what to level up is the question. I really need to search up the recipes for the, or like the for the, is it melding? I forgot what it's called. I haven't played this in a while. You know what? Stun Edge. Why not? Meld commands. That's what it is. Yeah. Don't forget listening to Hades shout, "Feel the hate!" Oh my god, but the day I stream Kingdom Hearts 1, we're gonna be hearing Pinocchio yell, "Help me!" God, that's gonna be annoying. I did not mean to press that, I wanted to save. All right, there's one down there, and then there's up there. I can't exactly reach up there. I'm gonna have to take a detour, whatever that detour is. Oh, there's a big one. Hello. You've been stunned. Get me out of here! That's gonna be a time. Oh, we're here.
Yeah.
Look at him go! My little baby's getting stronger already! And it's only been like almost 2 hours! Although I'm pretty sure most of it was me trying to figure out what the hell was wrong with my internet and then glaring at the friggin' green box turning red and yellow. But now I think the internet's fine. Which is weird. I guess the Wi-Fi just didn't like me doing the tutorial again. I forgot these shoes can shield themselves. It's kind of weird. Ooh. I keep forgetting I have to spam X after using the shot lock. Ouchie, ouch. Why is there so many of them? Excuse me. Excuse me. Excusez-moi! Ouchie, ouch. Oh my god. Oh my god, they cornered me. Oh my god, I hate these guys. Love the thunder spell so much. Oh, oh man. There we go. Salmon. It's the pink fabric. Open. Oh, is that the da da da? Yes, the white lace. Now we need to find the other stuff that I forgot, but I'm sure I'll know when I find it. Up there. Oh, wait, I found something. Get up, thank you. We got a bow! The white sash! Materials to find, 2 more! Great. I don't think I can reach up there. Hold on. Myself a fleeting crystal, and now I have to figure out how the hell I'm gonna get over there. let go, honey. Okay. I forgot how to play this game. I don't have high jump, and it's kind of sad. Can I, like, bring this ball of yarn with me into the mousy hole? No? Okay. That's a shame. Oh, wait. Wait a damn minute. Don't look at me. Oh, it's a fork. Dingle Hopper. Whoa. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I almost fell. We attack this thing until it. Oh, ew. Oh, hello, Unverse. Yeah. Pleasure to see you here. Sometimes you just gotta hit the cheese out of the spider web without breaking the spider web. Because that makes sense. Alright, I think it's safe to go down here. Oh, hello! Why you shield yourself? Command level up block. Nice. Oh. Chest. Thank you. How convenient of the cheese blocks to just land right where I needed them. Ooh, a button. Alright, we got the button, and now we just need the pink thread that's all the way up there. How the fuck? Okay. I'll figure out how to get that later. All the cheese blocks are back there. Now I need to figure out how to, Oh, wait. Now wait just a damn minute. Alright. I just need to do this without fail. Hey, yo. I'm a god. Oh. Oh my god, how dare you? Oh, wait. Don't fall off the edge. Wardrobe room. Alright, this is where I need to be. Okay. Imagine I just fall right there.
Still needs a pity pearl.
Leave it to me.
And I'm back to where I was before. Gosh dang it, Jacques. I didn't ask to be teleported here. Firework sticker! And now we gotta find the Pity Pity Pearl! Now where am I gonna find the Pity Pity Pearl? Ouchie, ouch. Ooh. 20 more XP time. Level what, 6? Oh my god, it's Rusefi!
Oh. There it is.
You shouldn't have stalled.
Look out! Flurry, flurry, bang, bang!
Chuck, use ball of yarn! It's effective! Ow! Okay. Really wet, ouchy, ouch.
Time to play, cat.
A little cat wants
to
play.
Take the pearl, Jack. I'll hold him off. Run.
Chase loose for off, dodges, pounces, and leap onto his back. Hop onto the kitty cat's back! Hop onto Lucifer's back! Not if I burn him alive first! You see, I love cats, but this one. This cat in particular, I don't like this cat. Ha, oh bozo. Ouchy ouch. Ouch. Dang, he just belly flopped onto the floor. Gotta hurt. Ooh, learn diamond dust?
Thanks needed. You saved me before, so I saved you. That's what friends do, right?
Yeah, that's what friends are for.
Now, let's get that dress finished.
Ben knows how to sew? Aww.
Oh well, what's a royal ball? After all, I suppose it would be frightfully dull and boring and completely, completely wonderful.
I could only imagine.
Cinderella!
Is that my dress?
Yes. It's a present from us.
Impressive with only the two of them and not an army of mice.
Now you have a dress for the ball.
Why, it's such a surprise.
Flurry, flurry! Time to go, Flitter,
ready? Oh, thank you.
I wonder.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know.
You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
Funny. I'd never really thought about it.
I forgot how much I love this trio.
My dream is to become a Keyblade Master.
I remembered crying like a bitch when I played 3 and they finally reunited.
I just need to keep
crying
on believing.
Crying so hard for them and Sea Salt Trio. Thanks for the hydrate and the stretch, Turbo. Forced to dealing with Cinderella. Stroke of Midnight, a keyblade that makes it easier to land critical hit. Ooh, wait. But is it better than Wayward Wind? Is that the question? Stuck in heads, no! Anyway, a command board for Castle of Dreams. You know? I'm surprised we could finish 3 worlds in one stream. Holy crap. Welcome back, Turbo. How you doing? Visit.
Still no sign of
Terra. Alright, I think I can manage to complete this world, and then I'll end the stream. I'm honestly surprised I could finish 3 worlds. Holy crap. I forgot how short it is. How are you? I'm doing great. Playing one of my favorite games of all time. I'm in a good mood.
Stop! You get away from her!
What? Oh, I'm sorry.
One of these days, just, I should actually get myself Melody of Memory just because. Like, I know that Melody of Memory doesn't have much to do with the Kingdom Hearts plot or anything, but I like rhythm games. It's a fun game. This is the only thing I have for Melody of Memory is the demo version, and that's very limited.
Long ago, Maleficent cursed her. Now she's stolen her heart.
Well then, why don't I go get it back for her?
He says that
that's
so casually.
Maleficent's home is at the Forbidden Mountain. It's not safe.
I'm not afraid. We can't just leave Aurora like this. I can help. You gotta believe me. Come on. Let's go.
I know I've only just met you 3, and I've just encountered her, but I will get her heart back for you.
The Forbidden Mountain is through the forest. Come along. Follow us.
Spoken like a true Disney princess. Ven is a princess of light. Especially now since the darkness is literally out of him, he has no ounce of darkness in him, so he's literally just pure light. Therefore, he's a princess of light. Alright, what's in here? What's in here, I wonder? Oh, it's just a guy. Wasn't this where the spindle was in the movie? Okay. All right, I know there are enemies here. Come out. I think here the enemy level should be a little higher, so I think I should get more HP. No, I don't. Still 1 HP. But then again, it's just these tiny little guys. It makes sense for them to only give out 1 HP. HP? XP. Oh, there's a big one!
Gotcha!
Alrighty. Where am I going? Gotta head over to Maleficent's castle, I believe. This is where the final boss is gonna be. And I have a feeling I'm gonna struggle, maybe just a little bit. How dare you not get hit? You missed health. Oh, I can't wait till I get to friggin' Disney Town in this game. I love that place. Disappeared for a little bit. Nice. Okay. Here? Here! Hell yeah! Got a map. Yes. Alrighty. And now we proceed forward into the questionable area. Oh, I can't wait to unlock more abilities.
It's
Oh man. I was gonna stun edge that bitch, but then he stunned me first. Ooh, dodge. I swear, in Kingdom Hearts, dodge roll is a lifesaver. And now I just need aerial battle. Cause that would be so helpful. Wait, does Breath of Sleep even have aerial battle? Oi. Nice. Level 9. I see a chest over there, and now I need to finish this fight just so I can get it. Alrighty.
Looks like we're stuck.
This must be Maleficent's doing.
It's stuck. We're stuck. We're stuck. Anyway.
Shall we?
Yep.
Wow, she just took that down with no problem. Ooh, ether. Maleficent is best villainous? Hell yeah, she is. I'd say she's the definition of true evil. Oh. Alright, hello little- Oh, you can actually fight back. She doesn't have a reason to be evil, she just is. Exactly! She just went up to this party. She just came up to the party, looked at this baby and be like, alright, I'm gonna curse her. She's gonna die. No reason, no grudge or anything. Your baby's just gonna die. Because I wasn't invited to this party, exactly. Honey, where were you aiming? Ooh, cure. I already have cure. I literally bought it from the store. Why is it here now, bro? Oh well. At least I have another one to level up to meld.
Careful, they're Maleficents.
Well, they ain't guarding nothing.
I have a feeling it's gonna take me a while to finish Birth by Sleep. And not just Ben's route, because I also want to play the other routes. Because there's a lot of plot holes that only appear in the other characters' quests. So it's gonna take me a while to actually start playing Kingdom Hearts 1 again. But that's fine. I like this game so much more. If anything, I'm already starting to get impatient to get to Kingdom Hearts 2. But before I can get to Kingdom Hearts 2, I'm gonna have to go through Chain of Memories. And I've never actually completed that game, so that's gonna be fun. I did not mean to click that, but you know what? I was dying anyway. Hi Samu, welcome in. I hope you're doing well. Did 10 hours of work in 8, I feel like I'm missing limbs. Big. Ooh. Well, I hope you're resting well now. Well, at least I hope you're aiming to get good rest. Wait, okay. Where am I going? Questionable area, got it. Oh no, it's a maze. Oh no, it's a maze. I suck at mazes. It's a big W though, because I got D&D Saturday and like, oh, it's a workout. Ah, nice. Well, I hope you have fun with D&D. D&D is something I would love to try if I have the chance to do. Okay. I can't go. Okay, I have to go through that one. The left doesn't even have some of the best music in the game. You got 699 points. Nice. Alright. Can I attack this thing? Nope. Examine. Oh, teleport. Okay. Oh. Hello, little piggies. Level 10! Nice! Well, I actually reached it. Wow, it's a lot easier than I remembered. Then again, it's been like 2 years since I've played this game, so I guess it's bound to be pretty easy after like coming back to it. Oh. I'll be lurking, I'm resting. Alright, happy lurking. I hope you rest well, Samu. Alright, and then more questionable area. And it's another maze. With more enemies for XP, so I'm not complaining. If anything, I just hope I'm strong enough to fight the boss. One of these days, I'll go back and collect all the chests and stuff. And that will probably just be on my own time. Oh my god, it's the heart. Guys, I think that's what a heart looks like. It's a lot shinier than I thought. But I guess this is the heart of pure light, so that's to be expected.
That should do it.
Yay!
What be happening?
Don't you
remember? It's a flashback.
We've met before.
We have?
Why, of course, you said so yourself. Once upon a dream.
I know you. I walk with you. I know you. I feel so familiar with
you. I never thought I would meet you. Outside of my dreams, that is.
Who are you? What's your name?
My name? Why, it's... Oh, no, I can't. Goodbye.
I must see you.
I don't know. Maybe someday.
You know, when you just meet a stranger
tomorrow?
In the woods, you just fall in love at first sight, and then you just gotta marry them.
In the glen.
My model's spazzing out.
What was that?
Aurora's memory. She must have gotten her heart back.
So her dream came true.
Aww.
Yes, not long ago. Dreams are very strong beliefs. Aurora's led her to her true love.
I see you hold strong beliefs too, don't you, dear?
Yep.
You also have a strong light.
Well, he is pure light.
All right, hurry. We can't stay here.
All right, back into the maze I go. What is it? Why is it purple? What's with the purple aura? Oh, is it just a... Oh, it took me back. I see. I legit thought her name was Rapunzel for a bit. Sam! 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 This isn't Kingdom Hearts 3! We're gonna have to wait, like, months until I play 3. Excusez-moi. I forgot where I was. I'm lost. Oh, okay. We're getting somewhere. Thank you for the confetti sticker. Ooh, and thank you for the chip. Magnet, okay. Maybe I'll belt that to Magnera. I forgot that Rapunzel was even in Kingdom Hearts. Sam! Okay, I am officially lost. Guess I'm gonna have to keep hugging the walls until something happens. I got Aurora mixed up with Barbie. How the fuck, bro? Are you okay? Did finals kill you? Okay, so if I can't... What? I can't go here. I can't go here. I can't go there. This is my only option. I can't go there. Oh wait, do I have to go through here? Am I dumb? Am I actually stupid? I recognize this place now. Hold up, I'm just stupid. Unless I wasn't supposed to. They might have, to be honest. Well, that do be finals. Speaking of which, are you done with them already? Or do you still have the... Was it bio? Was it bio that... Because I think that was the last one you were talking about. There's nothing down this way, then why is this an option? What? What? Who? What? Where? What? Up there? I can't even see up there? I don't have high jump? Am I not supposed to be here? I'm lost? Hello? Can I jump on this? No, I cannot. Alright, I guess there's only one way, and that's this way. Because I don't got high jump, and that makes me sad. Anyway. I think that has to be the only exit. But the question is, how the fuck am I supposed to get over there? How's today? Now I'm free. Hey, freedom! Until the next term. Didn't you mention that you were gonna take summer classes? I hate it here. How? There's a... Oh wait, there's a door. How? Then the question is, how do I get to that door? Where is this? Where am I going? Wait, what the fuck? Wait. Oh wait, never mind. That was towards that area. No. Oh wait, it changes colors? Alright, where am I? I'm in a corner. I only got a week off in its summer quarter. Oof. Well, at least it's a week of freedom. This one doesn't change colors, right? No? Okay. Huh? Oh, I think that one will take me over there, maybe? Where am I? Oh! Hallelujah! This whole section of the game reminds me of that one Pokemon gym. Someone where you have to teleport around. That's actually a thing.
Tell me, child, was it you, Maleficent?
Oh, hey, Maleficent.
Only because you stole it in the first place.
A keyblade? You must be Ventus.
Huh? Yes, it's Ventus, and he's a precious baby bean.
And the keyblade?
My powers ensure I'd know of the key to bringing me hearts. Terra gave me a demonstration.
Terra? He was here?
Why, yes. In fact, it was he who stole Princess Aurora's heart.
Now I'm just thinking of that one scene in Kingdom Hearts 1 where Sora was like, "Are you Maleficent?" And then she just vanished without a word, just stares and whoosh. Team up with the fairies and defeat Maleficent. Alright, we'll get this in one try. I forgot her pattern. Ouchie, ouch. wait. Oops, I fucked up. Oh, that was kind of weird, not gonna lie. Oh god. Wait, here! Okay. What the hell? Hey, yo! Get back down here! Stop being a coward! Fight me! Ha ha ha! Ha ha what?
To sneak along forever! Yeah.
There we go. Ha! Help, Bozo, you're asleep now.
Bring it.
How dare you? Okay. You know what? It still hit.
Thunder!
Yeah. Guys, I think she likes using thunder. Don't know why, but Maleficent being beaten by some kid with a giant key gives you the same vibe as Sephiroth being beaten by some kid with a giant key. Oh yeah. Meow. This fight is a lot easier than I remember. Wait, yo, what the fuck? What? Wait! No, wait, just get... Now wait just a goddamn minute. What was that? What was that? Oh, immediately opens up with thunder. And then she goes, ha ha ha, and then she's gonna teleport right there, and then I'm gonna ambush her with the good old ha ha ha. Called it easy and she took that personally? Well, I'm not lying. It's a lot easier than I remembered it to be.
There's no way Terra would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe
me? Yeah, Terra would
That's
never.
For he agreed so easily.
He did?
She lies.
Hey, don't be fooled.
Huh? Hey, Aqua.
Terra would never do that. You know that as well
as
I do.
Yeah, of course, not Terra.
Yeah.
Oh, his theme.
The truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends.
I love
After
Ben's
all,
theme, but it makes me cry.
One never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The master sent me. Ven, let's go home.
But Terra...
Terra's not ready to leave yet.
Like right now? He's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Sorry, Aqua. But... I can't...
can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
Tara, where are you?
Ooh, fairy stars. I forgot to check out the other keyblade I got. Oops.
Huh? Him again.
Oh my god, it's the sweet baby bean Vanitas. The sweet baby bean. Oh, that's the da da da, yeah. That place. You know, I think I can finish like one more before I end the stream. Because I really did not think I would finish Enchanted Dominion so fast, actually. What? Somehow, this feels a lot shorter than I remembered. Then again, I guess it would make sense because there are like three characters who has different stories, so it would make sense to keep it short for each of them, but still.
Where's he hiding?
Hey, Vanitas.
Alright. What did you mean about Tara being a different person?
Exactly what I said, idiot. The Tara you know will be gone forever.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Stupid or true?
A keyblade?
It's a keyblade.
Good. Let's see what.
Oh,
you're
I made. Forgot we actually had to fight him. If I remembered, I would have equipped the new keyblade in him. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well. Here we go.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I forgot he does that. I forgot he does that. What? Hold on. Wait, seriously? That's it?
Is that really all you got?
I was so ready to defeat this guy. That's all I had to do?
I'd be going against the master's orders, but so what? As far as I'm concerned,
the way they talk to each other is so funny. Oh no! What happened?
Don't worry, you're safe.
And here comes a Mickey Mouse. Mr. Michael Mouse.
Heal!
Oh, thanks for the heal. You're so much more useful than Donald.
Tell me where you got that. Keyblades are not something you use just to bully somebody around. Here, I'll show ya.
We both will.
Huh? Hmm. Dun, dun, dun. Team up with the newcomer and defeat the masked boy. Excuse me. Too slow? Excuse me, what? That never happened. You didn't see anything.
Yeah. See ya.
Hey.
Heal. Yeah. Come on.
Too slow.
See ya. Pathetic.
When only half the shots actually hit, bruh.
Come on. Gotcha.
Ha. No, you didn't.
Too slow.
Okay, no, yeah, you did.
Gotcha.
Oh god. Oh god.
Pathetic. Suffer. Gotcha. Too slow. Gotcha. Too slow. Too slow.
Oh god, oh god, do I have heals? Do I have heals? Let's team up! Yeah, sure! What was that? I have no idea. I don't know what that did. It looked like it did nothing, actually. Oi, good! Oi, 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 oi! 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 What's with Kingdom Hearts villains just constantly shit-talking the player? You know what? That is an excellent question. I thought that's just a franchise kind of thing. An anime thing, a show thing, movie thing. I thought that's just a thing in fiction. Also, thanks for the hydrate and the stretchies. I need it! Alright. Do this. Do this again.
Bring it! Too slow.
God damn!
Too slow.
Oh god. I could have sworn I pressed heal. I pressed cure. I hate it here. I don't think I saved. Is there autosave? You know what, let's try one more time, and then if I don't succeed, I am going to press continue and hope it auto-saves. If not, I guess I can like fight Maleficent again, I don't mind.
Too slow.
If anything, she's a lot easier than my guy Benita's here.
Too slow. Pathetic. Slow.
Gotcha. I don't like it there. I'm going back to the Enchanted Dominion. I like it there a lot better. You know what? Let's go to the let's go to the forest. I don't have to fight Maleficent again, and that's a good thing. Alright. Avantish. And we press the yelps. Yeah, I still got a lot of time. Okay. We're gonna do a bit of level grinding. I'm gonna need to level some stuff up. Do I have anything new here? Oh, Dodgeball's finally level 3. Oh, Payback Raid! I didn't... that one yet. Yeah. I guess Strike Raid probably wouldn't be the best one. Plus, it's already at level 3 max power anyway, so... I could... put in another cure, double cure myself. Well, cure's at level 3. I wonder if I have the materials to meld for Cura. But I forgot what the melding recipe is for Cura. Do you play Minecraft? I play it every once in a while. I don't play it too much because if I play too much, I get a headache. A bad one. You know what? How about I put in Lizard? Too bad I don't have Thunder. We have Minecraft skins? Yeah! Yeah, I made myself a Minecraft skin. like long ago. Da, 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 da. Melt commands. Ooh, but then I would have to sacrifice the cure if I want. Hold on, I'm gonna do a quick research on Cura if I can. Da, 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 da. As soon as I can make you one like it made for Techie. Well, if you want to, you're welcome to. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, oof. okay, let's see. Kingdom Hearts. Why is the cap lock? Okay, Kingdom Hearts, Birth by Sleep, Kira. Meld. Or is it Kiraga? Meld. I don't know. Is that a thing? I don't remember. Is it? I guess that's something I'm gonna have to look later. Dun 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 ba dun dun dun. Welcome back from Adland. Da, da, da. You know what? I'm just going to be a little rat and. A man's list. What's that? I don't remember. What's my finishing command? Almost at the next one, voice. So if I were to make a Minecraft skin for you, would I use your reference pick from Twitter or your current VTuber? You can use the reference from Twitter. Yeah. Because I'm starting to slowly transition to having my art be of that one. Alrighty, that should be fine. I need to look at this new keyblade. Alright, I think in accordance to this, the treasure trove would be the best option. Something productive to do, thanks letters. No problem, Turbo. Have fun. Alright, magic recipe. I don't know what that does. Alright. Healings? Alright, I got Aqua to the level 1. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna get rid of. Oh no, I don't want to turn that one off. I'll turn those off for now until I want to, like, 100%. Birth by Sleep or something. Ayo, wait a damn minute since. Find out how to activate the command styles you have learned. Okay. Finishing commands and all this stuff. Ports, command board. I think. I should. And then I save this just in case anything happens. Because I don't want to go through all that again. Alright, time to level grind. Let's see, 104 to the next level. I think one level should be enough. Or maybe until I get my new cure to level 2 or level 1. Did it start at level 1? I did not mean to press that, but it's okay. Oh well. I'm just being a rat with a double cure. Dun 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 d Magic and defense increased along with my dodge roll. Okay. Does that mean my curing would be more effective? What are you hitting at, honey? Alright. I level grinded. I am now one level stronger. Dun, dun, dun. Actually, would I get anything if I were to talk to them? When Princess Aurora was born, my gift to her was the gift of beauty. Okay, that's nice to know. We're getting some lore here. Thank you so much for helping us return Aurora's heart to her. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How about you, Meriwether? When Maleficent cursed her, we knew we had to keep that sweet little baby safe, so we hid Aurora in a cottage and for 16 years. Without social interaction. Dun. Imagine 16 years without human contact. And the only human contact you have is with three fairies who you didn't even know were fairies until you turned 16. Alright. Now I can just, world map. Yes, that's where I wanted to go. I will defeat Vanitas before I end the stream. It will happen. Alright, I can skip that. And then this is the part where it doesn't really matter, so...
Too slow. See ya. Too slow.
And then there's that, and then we just skip that. I'm so thankful for the skip scene stuff. Team up, but then I completely ignored the guy. Whoops. Whee! Am I not allowed to use dealings here? Dang it. Can I not like block that? Is that not a thing? I am insulted. This is gonna take a while. Bring it. I did not bring it to the max, but oh well. What, honey? Suffer. Son. Oh, hell nah.
Too slow.
Yeah. Hey, some healing would be nice right now, please.
slow. Too slow. Pathetic. Gotcha. Too slow.
I still don't understand what that does, actually.
Too slow.
Gotcha. Pathetic.
Well, we're getting somewhere.
Pathetic.
Too slow.
Come on.
Gotcha.
Too slow.
Please, no! I hate it here. I don't think I'm strong enough for this. Nah, one more time. This is the one, I feel it.
Bring it! Pathetic.
Who are you calling pathetic?
Pathetic.
Too slow. Too slow.
Gotcha. See ya.
Suffer. Too slow.
Hey, Benitez, honey, I would appreciate it if you would stop doing that.
Yeah.
See ya. Too slow. Gotcha. Pathetic. Too slow. Gotcha. Too slow. Too slow. Gotcha.
So it only works if he's in range? What kind of team attack is this? Wow, he completely dodged that.
Too slow.
Gotcha.
Too slow.
Bring it.
Too slow. Too slow. Pathetic. Gotcha.
Come on.
Pathetic.
Whoops. Well, that was a missed opportunity.
Gotcha.
Oh well. Oh, Mickey's down for the count. Oh well, there goes my only companion. Oh, he's alive again.
Gotcha. Too slow.
Bring it.
Too slow.
There we go! Let's go! I knew this was the one! Max HP increased and the deck increased. Hell yeah!
You win.
Yeah, it was so easy. Easy clap. First try.
Probation? For what? Thanks for before. I owe you. The name's Ventus. What's yours?
I'm Mickey!
I see you've got a keyblade.
Yep. I've been training under the
nice. Thank you, thank you. Did it my first time. I'm a pro gamer. I'm so good at the video games.
Well, that makes both of us. I ran off too.
All I have to do is think it, and the star shard will take me anywhere I want to go. At least I thought it would. I haven't quite got the fine points down, like when or where. It just kind of kicks in whenever it wants to.
It's
but I
fate.
Wouldn't have met you if it hadn't brought me here.
It's destiny.
You know, it might not be an accident. Maybe it starts working because it's reacting to something.
It's a literal lifesaver. Whoa! Ugh, the light! It's so bright! My eyes! Oh. And we're drifting through space. Nice. Oh my god, it's Radiant Garden! Isn't this the place where all the angst starts happening? Ooh, I'm saying high jump! Oh my god, I have high jump? Actually, let's just finish the cutscene for this first before I start looking for someone to raid. Might as well make a save point here so I remember that we're at Radiant Garden. I love Radiant Garden, it's so pretty. I still like Disney Town for the vibes though. The vibes of Disney Town are immaculate. Oh my god, it's Uncle Scrooge. Oh my god, it's Mickey.
Mickey?
It's Michael Mouse. Alrighty then. Where's the save point? Is there a save point around here? Or do we have to encounter something first? Do we have to do something first before there's a save point? Or is there a save point anywhere around here? I don't know, it's been a while. I'm just gonna keep dodge rolling around. Speaking of which, hold on. Edit deck, go to action commands. High jump! Anything from my block? No? Okay. No? I wanna go there. Ah, look at this rat deck. I wanna work on Blizzard. I don't have Thunder, so I'm gonna have to roll with Blizzard. We have to follow Michael Mouse. Where'd he go? This way? Hello? Save point? Any save points around here? Oh, that's a bunch of enemies! Oh god! That scared the shit out of me! Hi, other Lotus. How you been? Welcome back. Forgot with this one we have to hit from behind or it does that. Ouchie, ouch. What are you hitting, honey? What are you smacking? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna continue forward looking for a save point. If I remember where it is. It's locked tight. Oh, high jump. Mosquito bit a certain body part, would not disclose. Oh, okay. Rest in peace. It's probably not pleasant, huh? This way, that way. Which way am I going? Definitely this way. Okay. Alright, I'm not gonna deal with any more of that. I'm just gonna. Yeah! Oh, there it is. A save point. Hallelujah! Just in front of the castle. Save. Just wanted to use the bathroom. It was attacked. Oh, no! That's not something you wanted to experience while going to the bathroom to do business. Get assaulted by a mosquito. That's probably the last thing you'd want. And anyway. Alright, now I can... Game progress that has not been saved... Now I'm paranoid. Like, I know I just saved, but... I'm paranoid, and I am going to do it again, and you all are my witnesses. Mm-hmm. Alright, now I can go back to title screen. I can save data, blah blah bum. Alright, we can just... Aw, look at that artwork. Save 5 more times just to be sure. I saved so many times already. Oh, look at that beautiful art. Alrighty, now it's time to look for the somebody. Somebody, who's on at this time? Who's on at this time of night? Be it 12 a.m. in the Pacific Standard Time or 3 a.m. in the East. Bum, 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 ba, bum, ba, bum, bum. Da 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 da. Internet, hello. Oh my god, is it just gonna do that right now? Is that how it's gonna be? Oh, I see. When I open up friggin' a streamer stream just to raid them or whatever, the internet decides to kill itself. But once I exit out, it's like, okay, I'm completely fine. You can do whatever the heck you want now, and I'm just like, bruh. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I don't like how my bitrate is at the red. I don't like that. Internet bullying to. I know. It sucks. Get closer to me. And then I will go to, will it commit alignment? Will my internet commit alignment? Alright, I don't care. We're going in even if my internet is dying and is on life support. All right, and if I were to exit out of the tab, what would happen then? Oh, why don't you take a look at that? It's in the green again. We love that. Anyway, I'll probably just open it up the other stream on my phone then if I can. Hello? Alrighty. Let's just hope that the internet can last a little longer just for me to do the ending bit, because I'm gonna be on vacation for the next 2 weeks, so I won't be streaming for 2 weeks. That means I won't play Kingdom Hearts or Survive for 2 weeks. Although for the most part, for the first half of my, like for the first like few days of my vacation, I'll still be at home, so I'll just most likely appear in my friend's stream if I play games with them. But like, other than that, I'm not streaming myself. let's see. Internet, hello! Internet? Excuse me. I don't appreciate this. It's funny how this thing decides to fight with me at the beginning of the stream, and now it's like fighting at me again at the end. Like, what is this? I hate it here. What? Bro? Excuse me? Bruh? Good, bro? Good, bro? Oh, wow, it's actually being extremely slow today. It's actually being really slow right now. It's kind of painful. Like, it won't even load up the tab. It's kind of, Oh? Oh, wait. Yeah, no. I think this is just a sign from the universe and my Wi-Fi. Alrighty then. I don't think my internet wants me to raid somebody, because I can't exactly open the tab. Not like you're running programs that could slow the stream or affect anything. I know, right? I just have like the usual things open. I don't have anything extra open. So it's literally just the internet being shit. If anything, I think it's been like that for like 2 days now. I just didn't think it would be this bad. Cause it's been like, it's been kind of weird since yesterday. So it kind of sucks. I'm just surprised it managed to, run Valorant this morning. But then again, there were a few... Turn this down a bit. Okay, I think should be fine at least for just a little bit. Hopefully. Maybe. Right? It's pretty bad. it's pretty bad. Anyway, I guess because the internet's like, no, you're not allowed to open up the tab to raid somebody. You're just gonna have to end it right there, and that's kind of sad. I'm sad now. What a way to have my last stream before vacation. I guess this is a sign that my Wi-Fi also needs a vacation for streaming. Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I hope the Wi-Fi gets better once I get back. Mm-hmm. So anyway, I guess that's all for now, for this month. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Anyway, let me just like put stuff into the before I do the ending. If you haven't already, there's the I need to learn how to spell. I can spell. There's the Discord. There's the Discord for live notifications and like other stuff and other stuff. Just feel free to hang out there. I'm in a VTuber group. Please check out everyone else. I put the members in there. Oh my god, the thing is weird. I don't like stream elements. Why doesn't it just do the thing that as it looks when I put it in? But yeah, there's the current members right now. It looks a little fucky right now on stream elements, but that's okay. So feel free to check out and follow the rest of my group members. We still have more group members rolling out. So that's gonna be a little bit. We're still starting off, so we're not starting any group activities anytime soon. Anyway. And then what else? Did I upgrade my socials? Yeah, I did. There's my Twitter, TikTok, and my YouTube. My main YouTube channel has three small tunes in it. What is happening over there? Mm-hmm. And I have decided that I'm going to like upload all the VODs onto my archives channel. So I think it should be easy to find. I pretty much pasted it on my Twitch channel somewhere, and it should be linked in my main channel, I think. I don't remember. I'm gonna have to think of that. Anyway, I think that's all I have to link, right? Yeah? Yeah, I'm not forgetting anything? Mm-hmm. Alright. I guess that's all, and I won't be raiding anyone today because my Wi-Fi says nah. So yeah, thank you all for stopping by for the Kingdom Hearts. I am so glad that the capture card is working well. I didn't have to stop and go to another game, so that's good. We got pretty far. That's pretty great, anyway. Mm-hmm. The only downside is just the Wi-Fi being weird. I have to fight it. I was in a constant battle, and I don't appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Anyway, thank you all for stopping by. I'm gonna be on vacation for like 2 weeks. I'll probably be back at the beginning of July. And yeah, I guess I'll be posting my vacation like doings on Twitter when I get the chance. Yeah, I guess I'll see you all next time. May the stars light your way. I love you all. Bye bye. I'll see you in like 2 weeks. Bye bye. Bye bye.